day, the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Pag daw ikaw ay nai-love, at in-love na in-love, lilitaw yung best sa'yo. Katangin mo lalong tumitingkat. Pag nai-love ka, gumagaling ka.
Sa dinami-daming tao.
Hi, my loves. First of all, happy 10th anniversary. Grabe, this will be our last anniversary as boyfriend and girlfriend.
It's okay. See you later. I love you. No? Tisoy.
Ang iyong pag-alala na mapapakalma ang dating ayaw mo, ika'y magkakagusto. Ang isa'y dalawa, kayong dalawa'y isa. Saan ka man magpunta,
Rose, do you take this man, your present, for your lawful husband, according to the right of the mother of the church?
I do.
And you, Sonny, do you take this woman, Rose, your present, for your lawful wife, according to the right of the mother of the church?
I do.
Naalala ko dati, every time I tell you, I love you forever. Laging sagot mo lang, gangumpisa mo yan. And...
Sabi nila, palang araw darating ang iyong tanging hindi hiling.
Des, happy 10th anniversary. You are the greatest blessings that I will be forever thankful of. I'm excited to spend my forever with you. See you later, my love. I love you.
A man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is the great mystery, but I speak in reference to Christ and the Church.
Nagkakaroon po ng problema dati. Agad-agad po parang nawawalan ng pag-asa, ganun, parang sumusuko. Pero nung dumating po siya, may nagpo-push sa akin.
Love makes the most out of proportion. Kanya dapat ingatan ninyo ang inyong pagmamahalan. Always be in love with one another.
Wakas ay nahanap ko na rin ang aking tanging hinihiling. Pangako sa'yo na ika'y uunahin at hindi na itatanggi. Ang tadhanang nahanap sa iyong pagmamahal, ang dudulot sa pag-ibig natin na magtatagal.
Sa'kin, di ka sasaktan.
wear this ring as a sign of my love, fidelity, and loyalty to you.
You will always stay in my heart forever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Iibigin ka mula noon hanggang ngayon.